check out all the birds in the yard. Pretty cool, huh, Maya?
I've never seen them like this before.
Me neither. They're all grackles.
Jaden, be quiet. Come listen to the birdies.
It's early today.
There's a whole bunch of grackle birds in the backyard. There's 500.
Come in the solarium, Jaden. Go in the solarium. I'll let you out.
Go in the solarium.
Can't hear anything over Jaden. Look at them all on the ground in Bee's backyard.
What was that?
I don't know, something spooked them. They'll come back. Eating's better in our backyard. Again, they're already moving back. They're heading toward the creek. Look at them all land by the creek, Mai, and on the creek. Where the water's shallow. See that? They're all getting a drink.
That wind was like a storm when they all started flying
away. Yeah, that was cool.
And a good thing I got that on tape. Wow, this is awesome.
My shoes are by the front door. When they all take off, I start to take off. thunderstorm. Get Davin out here. Davin, you gotta come out here. Come on, Davin. You gotta see this. Looks like the neighbors have spotted them too. I hear the neighbor kids squealing. Casey, get your your phone. I think I could upload the video to Flickr. Yeah, this is very cool. This is a weird fall. Are you zoomed back all the way, honey? The problem comes when you zoom in real close. Yeah, I guess you're right, Maya. We'll be quite a bit of bird crap down there.
In our yard.
What?
They're adopting our side in our yard.
Yeah, they're in our yard because we've got all the native plants. We've got all the food. Everybody else's yards are grass. Look what they're doing, guys. They're on the ground. They're looking for food. They're picking up the leaves and looking under them. They're taking a bath in the creek.
This is so cool. I'm gonna grab my foot. I remember this for life, probably.
Oh, I wish Tracy and Glenn were home to see this.
Do you think they might stay? Or do you think they might live here?
I don't know, honey.
Some of them are moving in.
I think they're dodging a bad storm. We've got a cold front moving in from the west, and then from the south some really warm air, and we're going to get 50 to 60 mile an hour winds when these systems clash.
Wait, do you mean we could get tornadoes?
They're predicting the tornadoes southwest of us, honey, so hopefully not. All right, no talking, just listen.
Look at them all in our garden yard.
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you.
You guys want to get some bread? Try to feed them, but they might fly away.
No, I don't know. Here comes another bird swarm. Dana, stop it.
Whoa!
Oh no! Right in this giant.
Keep it down.
I lost my memory. I erased all these videos. Yeah.
Oh my god. Bum, bum, bum,
and
bum,
I didn't get it on tape.
David, please don't. We want to hear the sound. Yeah. Just listen.
Awesome. You've never seen it like this yet. See how they're going into the lake? I mean, the river?
And I want it.
I'm going to go over to Tracy's side. I'll try to get him a picture of him in Tracy's yard. Oh, they flew off.
Why are they doing that?
They must migrate. I'll have to look it up, but I think they're migrating as a group. Everybody in awe. Even the baby using the camera. There's a bunch of raccoon poop on the deck over here. Don't let them over here. I'm going to try to get my regular camera.